and this is all really quite fine material. Looks like there's a lot of copper in it. We have actually pillowcases on the two discharge troughs to catch all the material. Oh yeah, now we got the greenish resin and glass material of the printed circuit boards. We've got some lighter material flowing down here. We're looking for some of the heavier material to come out of these upper grooves up here and work its way across up to the upper cleaning plane. We've quit feeding and now there's some heavier material hanging back, the greenish circuit board material. Epoxy fiberglass is washing on down. Some of the larger epoxy pieces are down over here. And we're going to catch a good part of the copper. Most of this material here is copper from the circuit boards. It's starting to flow down into the concentrate trough. We have some of the higher specific gravity coming out the upper groove.
I think the leading edge there is gold.
Oh yeah, we've got some gold particles right there. Right there on the leading edge, look at that. Yeah, look right there at the leading edge.
So right here at the leading edge, there's a bunch of fine gold.
That looks like gold just out of the ore.
It's all along there, all the way down.
There's a nice line of gold there. That's very fine material as well. And then behind that, I'm guessing is, well, I don't know, it's hard to say right now, but there's probably some solder back in there. Maybe some silver. I'm poking here. But here's that gold line we were talking about. Yeah, it's pretty much all through here. Okay, we're brushing down. This is all going to go down right into the high grade concentrate hole, the number one hole we call it. It continues to move down the table and to clean at the same time, and we've got virtually all the fine gold going down into our number one concentrate hole, our high grade hole, and then we've got a couple of safety grooves here to catch some of the other heavy specific gravity material and whatever gold overflows, and we call that our number two hole, and that's where 95 plus of the heavy specific gravity material will end up off this table.
There it is.
Okay, now this is the pan of the number one high grade concentrates off the table of the first run of printed circuit boards. This is the nice gold line. This is really quite rich material compared to most ore that we run. And we're looking at gold that is really very, very fine. This is probably 200 minus mesh, and actually quite a lot of it. Also here in the pan, the gray material you see, I'm not quite sure what that is. I suspect a good part of it is solder, lead tin solder. We see a couple stray particle pieces, but other than those, the gold and the gray,
there's nothing else really to differentiate at this point.